Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. At last, on 12 May 2017, Komarabai Jamaat got their own mosque. Today again, we express our gratitude to Hazrat Khalifatul Masih V, Mirza Masroor Ahmad, may Allah be his helper, for making our dream come true. These were the words of a traditional leader, an Ahmadi Muslim, Paramount Chief Baimaru Lamina Angbato II, on the occasion of the inauguration of the Ahmadiyya Mosque in Komarabai Town, Lokomasama Chiefdom, Potloko District, Northern Sierra Leone. Komarabai Town is strategically located along the main road leading to the National Airport. The man behind this achievement, Mawlvi Muhammad Naim Azhar, revealed to MTA the inspiring story that, despite the frequent visits by members of Tablighi Jamaat and offers to construct a mosque, the community rejected, insisting that they are Ahmadis and look forward to their Khalifa to build the mosque. Upon approval and funding by Uzure Anwar, on 10th November 2015, the foundation stone was laid in the presence of the Paramount Chief, Sadar Ansarullah, the regional missionary, 25 chiefdom imams, and a host of community members. Today, the official inauguration is done by the Amir and missionary in charge, Maulana Said Rahman, supported by Jamaat elders, missionaries, heads of school, various Jamaat representatives, as well as non-Ahmadis who were in attendance. Welcoming the guests, the Paramount Chief Lamina Angbato expressed joy and happiness over what he described as a dream come true. He said as an Ahmadi, he is now satisfied that the community henceforth will be offering namaz in their own mosque. In his inaugural address, the head of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat Sierra Leone thanked Allah for making the provision for the Komarabai community to have such a beautiful mosque. He expressed gratitude to His Holiness Hazrat Mirza Masroor Ahmad Khalifatul Masih V, may Allah be his helper, the worldwide head of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, for funding the project. He thanked the Paramount Chief, his traditional leaders, the ladies, contractors, Mawlvi Muhammad Naim Azhar, Mawlvi Wasim Rashid, the Jamaat members, and all those who contributed during the work. He advised that a beautiful mosque is not limited to physical appearance, but the number of true worshippers. He encouraged all members to be eager in acquiring knowledge and to be God-fearing. The Amir said Muslims should also be mindful of not encouraging disputes among themselves. Rather, they should portray peace, love, and compassion, which are the actual image of Islam and its Prophet, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He advised the women in Islam to emulate the noble and excellent examples of Hazrat Khadija, radiallahu anha, who was the first wife of the Holy Prophet, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Like she did, they should always remind their friends, relatives, and others to be mindful of prayer. Amir Saib officially inaugurated the mosque and led the silent prayer. Juma prayer was offered in the mosque, which was full to capacity, and even the verandas. Reporting for MTA News, Chief Komarabai Kagbo from Sierra Leone.